said, I don't know if it'll be before this video or after this video, but whenever you get a chance, just check out on the channel. Please, 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 please check it out. Let me know if you like it or not. Just rambled, just being vulnerable, just rambling and just being vulnerable. Let me know if you like stuff like that. I'll definitely do it some more. But let's go ahead and get into it. I have this fig pen from Demon Slayer. So, I mean, the one thing with that, like, man, I need more fig pens, man. I need more fig pens. I haven't bought any fig pens in a while. You can see, like, the kind of, like, color is kind of distorted because I had this in the case for a minute. I haven't been consistent in a while as well. We're going to be more consistent. I've got, wish I could give y'all some good news. I finally got into a groove of making music. I study a lot. I'm stuttering over my words because I'm so happy. But the summer is coming and I definitely am going to be more consistent. I think I might do a birthday vlog of just showing stuff that I'm gonna do. Nothing crazy, but I have this idea of like what I kinda wanna wear. I kinda wanna have like this look of like Tyler the Creator, kind of. I'm just really like obsessed with Japanese loafers. I just love those. You can tell that I'm a big consumer, but I just love it. And the loafers with the tall socks, amazing. The look is crazy, especially on women. Inspiring. So inspiring. But oh boy, y'all out there been doing good. If y'all like, make sure y'all like and comment and everything like that so you can get notified when I upload. Season 4 came out. Hey man, I heard it's pretty good. I haven't watched it yet. I've been slacking on anime. Like crazy, bro. I used to watch like, I seen this like meme where like somebody said they used to watch like 15, 20 episodes a day. No exaggeration. I used to watch like 15 a day. Just binging. I could barely get one in now, bro. Time management sucks. Like, I need to do something about that. But I could barely get one in now, bro. It's the craziest thing ever. I need to fix that. But, hey, it's always nice. In that last video I filmed, I was talking about a video by creator Via Lee, her journal episode 2. It inspired me. I watched it today and it just blew me away, so I had to make a video. Hopefully that video makes a lot of sense. If you see it, it'll make sense. Because I don't know, I just gotta edit it. That video's like 56 minutes. I was just going on rambling and everything, trying to give people inspiration, because just as much as I want to give y'all tingles, I want to give y'all inspiration, because I know there's a lot of people that feel lost in their 20s, and for us to feel lost is so crazy. Like, we have so much life to live. this is so dumb. Why would I do that to myself? So I just like came back home and did it. So. But I would definitely later on, maybe if I catch it before it gets super dark, I would like do ASMR in a car or something like that. Depending, like I remember Prince ASMR had a video where he was driving around in the rain. That sounds like a dope video to make. It's like a super dope video to make, so I might do something like that later on, you know? We'll see. But I just want to make sure I'm getting the videos for y'all. Because y'all deserve them videos, man. Gotta do that. Gotta be a lot more consistent, cool. So who knows where the channel will be if we're more consistent, man. And I say that in a manner, because I always gotta specify this. I always feel like the need. I have to when I don't. I say that because I want to communicate with people. I don't say it for the numbers, everything like that. The numbers, I've said this before in multiple videos. I don't have social media. That all that side does not satisfy me. I try to stay away from that as much as possible. But I do it more for the engagement. At first, I did the videos because I really love ASMR. And then people started to comment that they loved my videos. So I felt entitled to keep making videos because there may be people that rely on my ASMR to go to sleep. And I want to help people get as much sleep as they can, because if you ask me, I love me some sleep, even though I don't get much of it.